Racism is the belief that some races are superior or inferior to others, and the unfair treatment or prejudice based on these beliefs. It is a form of discrimination based on a person's race or ethnicity. Racism can lead to stereotyping, bias, and unfair treatment towards individuals or groups because of their race. It is important to promote equality and respect for all races and to recognize that diversity is a strength in society. Prompt.